take AP Music Theory at the high school. And so anytime we learn any song he brings in or something I suggest to learn, we always not only just learn how to play it on the guitar, but we try to analyze it and see how certain things work, how melodies work over chords, vice versa. And he came in to a lesson about a month and a half ago and said he had been listening to Wes Montgomery playing In Your Own Sweet Way, which is a Dave Brubeck tune. And there's a old joke that is the difference between a jazz guitar player and a rock guitar player is that a rock guitar player plays three chords in front of 1,000 people, and a jazz guitar player plays 1,000 chords in front of 3 people. But today is the day where we change that, where I think there's almost, I think there's one crowd member for every chord in this tune, so we're leveling it out right now. But yeah, we've been working on this tune that it's just one of those songs that never really settles. It's always going through different keys and constant movement, so it's been a challenge to get this thing moving, but he's done a great job, and we're going to play for you and improvise a little bit on In Your Own Sweet Way. You got a sound?